Two. Yeah.
Welcome to our afternoon after race show. We hope you're gonna have a good time. We hope you're not burnt out from standing in the sun watching the cars go past. We're gonna try as hard as we can to be as fast and as fucking loud as them, so no worries. We're gonna do a dance song for you. Oh! Here's a... For any of our overseas guests who don't know too many Australian songs, this one's a song written by quite a well-known young up-and-coming songwriter. going to slow it right down for 1 minute now. Do a song written by a good friend of mine. How you doing out there? You all right? Can you hear us all right still? I was a bit worried for a minute there. A song for you now that's a new single. If you like it, let us know. If you don't, get the fuck out of here. One, two, three, one, two, three. on the absent scene. The part of no return. Looking back, your bridges have been burned. You're standing on the edge. Let me play guitar on that one. That's a dangerous thing to do. Oh! Let's rock a while, come on!
Yeah!
To do the show, we've just done some work with these people over on the side here, but they're called the Brass Holes. It's fair enough, I think. So, I think it says it all. And whose mobile phone is that? I'm gonna. And they, we liked it so much, we hadn't done this for a long time, so we thought we'd do some stuff from an album I had called Soul Deep for you. Let's have a go at it.
Yeah.
Here's another old one. That I did with a good friend of mine in Melbourne a long time ago, and I got a new friend to bring down for you, Mondo. Come and help me. But something is wrong with my baby. You know that something is wrong.
Something is wrong.
rock it a while. Let's go.
When you were a young girl, did you have a rag doll? The only one you ever loved. Oh, and I love you just the way you love that rag doll. Hold her down, help me scroll. Make it fast now, whatever rhythm's there.
a collection of hats like that.
Oh. How's it going so far? You all right? I tell you, we're gonna do another old one for you. Here's one from a couple of good songwriters. Let's do it.
Yeah. halfway, but we couldn't get it all together. I can't wait to see you, baby. Without your heart beating, oh, your breath be sad, bye-bye. But I miss you by my side. Lover, lover, come on, you wait. Lover,
one more time. Here's a song of a cyclone. Used to it. Now I'm heading up and I'm gonna be free. when we were asked to do this gig, one of the great things that happened was I was asked if I would like to sing with a guy that I sang with a while back, who I thought was a legend, and I was extremely pleased to work with him, and it's so great to have him back here with us and play with us on stage. Would you welcome Mr. Joe Cocker, please? Woo! And Mr. Chris Denton on the way down.
Drinking. should come by the moon. But I find myself in trouble, and I have nowhere else to go.
I bought some whiskey from a barber. Oh, I bought some cocaine from a friend. Just can't keep on moving till I was back in your loving arms again.
Oh, guilty, not guilty. Honey, I'm guilty.
I'm supposed to do.
How come nothing I try to do? Every time I'm right, I said, you know how it is with me, darling. Sometimes I just can't help myself. I'm somebody else.
Joe Cocker's going to do some songs by himself for you.
Somebody holds the key. feel a little mad. Don't you know no one alive can always be a ninja? When things go wrong, you're bound to see some bad. Up and down, that's the soul whose intentions are good. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood. Sometimes I'm so carefree with a joy that's hard to have. Then sometimes again it seems all I have is worry. Then you finally see my other side. Oh, but I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. I want you to know I didn't mean to take it out on you. Life has a problem, I've got my share. But that's one thing I didn't mean to do. Oh no, 'cause I love you. Yes I do.
I must say, the first time I've been to a Formula One race, stranger things have happened in my life. Unchain my heart, baby, let me be. Thank you.
Mr. Cocker. All right. Let's rock out. Yeah. Oh. Everybody shake. Everybody groove. Everybody shake. On my mind, the folks are gone and the place will be mine. Mary, Mary, wanna be with you.
She was lying and I was home to live.
lucky land. Come on. And the lyrics.
much. We'd like to introduce Mr. Chris Stanton back on the piano here. Thank you very much. Don't overplay. And we'd love to get Joe Cocker to sing with us. Actually sing for us. Woo! Are you feeling all right? That's handy, isn't it?
About the way I cut a pen, left it on my own, I saw it change. I've got to leave before I start to scream. But someone locked the door and took the key. Feeling alright, I'm feeling good myself, you know. By the way, turn to me. I left here on my own, oh, so is he.
Thank you. Chris Staten on the piano. Woo! It happens once in a career, doesn't it? I'm so happy. Yep. Let's rock. We'd like to finish off. It's a very hard act to follow, so we'd just like to finish off with one of ours. Thank you for coming. The race today, because to drive in something like that, you're much more crazy than I am, you know. It's in the deep end, fight your way out. Thank you very much for coming. I really don't know where I'm told, and no one here can tell me what to do. I've listened once or twice, and maybe taking their advice. Everything would happen very soon. Let me tell you one and all, I'm a man of the story. Never want to question why, or what state is. Yeah. Listen to me now. I'd like to introduce my band to some Germans here who have never been to Australia to play before, and they fucking love it. Woo! And why not? Carl, Pascal, Bertram. I'm not sure where these guys are from. I think Sydney, Melbourne. Oh, Monday, I'm not sure either. Are you all right? Thank you for coming. Thank you for staying. You've been great. Oh. Can you sing? Listen.